And then we must encourage you to sustain programs like the rehabilitating of the families of the victims of disasters, as we have seen, the June 3rd disaster victims, left families, those who are alive but have been rendered disabled, cannot work, they are dependent on others, and they also have dependents. When events like this happen, like it has happened, unfortunately, in the case of Captain Mahama, we are all showing signs of horror, of concern. A few days' time, a few weeks, few months, we forget that one because another issue has cropped up. And then we forget about the poor widow Captain Maxwell Mahama has left behind. We forget about the two children. All the promises that are being made, nobody is taking count. And you bet to know that in the next 10 years or so, the poor widow will be struggling to make ends meet, to cater for the children. So movements like this must be encouraged to keep the pressure and sustain the support that is given to victims and their dependents of such disasters, especially the June 10 disaster.